Hello children. Today I'm going to teach you English grammar. Chapter 1, naming words. You know what are naming words? Naming words are nouns. Name of a person, place, animal, and things. I'll give you one example of person. Boy. Boy is a person. Father. F-A-T-H-E-R. Father is also a person. Things. Book. Book is a thing. Cup is also a thing. Animals.
Carefully, neatly, if you have any problems.
your elders in your family to help you. Thank you.